May God, who is wonderful in all his works, be with you all. Today we celebrate the feast of St. Francis, patron of all of God's creation. St. Francis died on this day in the year 1226 at the age of 44 years of age. He grew up as the son of a wealthy merchant in Assisi in Italy, and after a bout with illness, he turned his life over to God and realized the emptiness of his own life. And so he dedicated himself to the care of other people, and especially the poor and the sick. And also his love of all creation was legendary, his love of animals. So on this day then we bless God's animals, who are part of our creation. The animals of God's creation inhabit the skies, the earth and the sea. They share in the fortunes of human existence and have a part in human life. God, who confers his gifts in all living things, has often used the service of animals or made them symbolic reminders of the gifts of salvation. Animals were saved from the flood and afterwards made a part in the covenant with Noah. The Paschal lamb brings to mind the Paschal sacrifice and the deliverance from the bondage of Egypt. A giant fish saved Jonah. Ravens brought bread to Elijah. Animals were included in the repentance of Elijah's humans. And animals share in the right redemption of all God's creation. We therefore invoke the divine blessing on these animals through the intercession of St. Francis of Assisi. As we do so, let us praise the Creator and thank him for sending us over other creatures of the earth. Let us also ask him that, remembering our human dignity, we may walk always in his law of love. God, you have done all things wisely. In your goodness, you have made us in your image. Us care over other living things. Reach out with your right hand and grant that these animals may serve our needs, and that your bounty in the resources of this life may move us to seek more confidently the goal of eternal life. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. May God, who created the animals of the earth as a help to us, continue to protect and sustain us the grace of his blessing, both now and forever. And may Almighty God bless these animals, take care of them, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.